Night Guys and Stat Performance Studio. This is the live music showcase brought to you by WMNF Tampa and listeners like you. I'm your host, Millie, and today in the studio we've got British guitar virtuoso Richard Smith. Thank you, Richard, for being here today.
Oh, are you kidding? Thrilled to be here. Thanks for having me.
Well, I'd love to get to know you a bit better. And to start it off, let's hear some music. What you got for me?
Oh, I've got a Jerry Reed tune, my favorite writer of guitar music. Love Jerry Reed. This one's called Mr. Lucky. Thank you.
Support for WMNF comes from our members and Happy Feet Plus, known for Birkenstock sandals, and Kenho, the Japanese massage sandals that practice the science of healing with acupressure and reflexology, online at happyfeet.com. And what you're listening to are the finger stylings of Richard Smith, and probably a little bit of percussion from my foot tapping in there.
Some of mine, yes, yeah, indeed.
I'm definitely enjoying this, and I'm hearing so many different things. I want to know who your influences are.
Oh, my influences. Well, I mean, it started off with Chet Atkins, of course, and Jerry Reed. Everyone who's heard that stuff will have noticed that. Django Reinhardt, Joe Pass. Oh,
love that Gypsy Jazz.
Love it. And you know, I got into Albert Lee, great electric Telecaster player. I started getting into the bluegrass guys, and then, you know, basically anyone who's any good.
Okay.
listen to anybody, but certainly it was Chet Atkins and Jerry Reed were my biggest and earliest influences.
And those guys were a really big 50s, 60s, mostly finger plucking country style.
Well, Chet started off in the late 40s, 50s, 60s. Jerry didn't really hit it until the mid late 60s, as when he kind of arrived on the Nashville scene.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, I'm loving what I'm hearing, and
I
hear you also have a few other projects.
Oh, yeah. I've got a bunch of CDs. I've got a project. I've got the Hot Club of Nashville that I work with, and that's either an instrumental band or it's with Annie Selleck and the Hot Club of Nashville. That's a lot of fun. Love working with those guys. And I also work with my wife, who is a cellist. And, yeah, we've got recordings of all of that
and
stuff.
And that's Julie Adams, correct?
Julie Adams, that's
yes.
Right, yeah.
I've heard her stuff actually on YouTube. Wonderful lady.
Lovely.
I
yeah,
love the cello. Adds
yeah.
A nice little something.
Oh, it's great fun. We get to travel together as well. It's not like I'm on the road all the time without her, but
oh, okay.
That's what's happening most of the time these days.
Well, someone's got to keep you from partying so much on the road.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Right.
Well, I'm definitely loving this. I want to go over some of the shows you have coming up. But
yeah.
If you want to know a little bit more, check them out at richardsmithmusic.com. And let's go on with another song.
Oh, let's do it. All right. Let me see what to do. Let me do another Jerry Reed song since I'm on the kick there. This one is a thumb-picking tune. That means I'll lay down a rhythm like this with the thumb. And I'll play the melody over the top of that.
All right.
That's a little bit quicker than I'd usually do it. But hey, that's where I kicked it off. But this one's called Twitchy by Jerry Reed. Thank you.
WMNF is a listener-supported, commercial-free radio station. Your support is always appreciated. Please visit WMNF.org/support and leave a tip for the Live Music Showcase or call us at 813-238-8001 and let them know you'd like to give your support to the Live Music Showcase, the show that plays music you didn't know you wanted to hear. And I didn't know this is what I was in a mood for, but I am loving it. Well, I am good. Dancing in here.
Excellent. Your feet tapping and everything.
Yes, good. Wonderful. And of course, since we were talking about donations and supporting this radio station, one of the things I want to mention is that we actually have a pair of tickets that we'd like to give away to someone who would donate $80 or more. Yeah. And you can call Steve. He's actually standing by, 813-239-9663. And the first person to donate $80 will receive a pair of tickets to Tommy Emmanuel, It's Never Too Late Tour, February 16, with special guest Andy McKee at the Capitol Theater. Once again, call 813-239-9663. Steve will take care of you. Excellent. And since I just mentioned Tommy.
That's right.
Haven't you played with him before?
I played with him at the Capitol Theater, not last March, but March 2015.
Nice. So that was not that long ago. And I think there's a video on your YouTube page of you guys playing, isn't it?
There's plenty of those. Yeah. A lot of fun. Yeah. He's a great guy, great player. Love hanging with him.
What's the best way for us to see those videos? Would you like for people to go to your website?
I guess you just kind of search. I mean, you can search anything online. You know, just go to a search and it'll come up.
All
Richard
right.
Smith, Richard Smith, Tommy Emmanuel. That's it. Tommy Emmanuel, Richard Smith. They'll come out. I'm not sure about the ones at the Capitol. I'm not sure if there was any of those, but that's it. Go to YouTube and search. You can find just about anything you can think of.
Definitely. Of course, all the information on Richard, you can go to richardsmithmusic.com. And since we're already on the whole role of giving stuff away, thank you to Richard. We have two lovely autographed CDs to give away. And you know me, I have to ask a question, guys, because I'm not going to make this easy on you.
No, that's right. Yeah, they've got to earn it.
They have to earn it. Exactly. So this there's two autograph CDs for you to choose from. One is called Richard Smith's Slim Pickin'. I love the name,
right,
by the way. Definitely adorable. If you guys are seeing this on Facebook Live, you can see the artwork. I love the caricature artwork on your
CD. I'll tell you who did that after the show.
Oh, okay. Well, I'd definitely love to know that then.
Okay.
He also has a second CD called Requests. Is that a compilation of requests people usually make for you?
Yeah, basically it's the stuff that I got asked for at concerts. So I figured, well, I'd make a compilation.
What is your favorite song on that CD to play?
I don't have a favorite, you know. It's kind of funny. My favorite song is whatever song I'm learning or working on at that time, you know. I generally obsess over a song and then decide I'm going to learn it. So that's kind of how that works.
Okay. Well, those are your two CDs to pick. There's only one of each, so try and be the first one so you get a pick of whichever one you want.
Yeah.
And here's the question, guys. Are you ready? All right. Make sure you got to call Steve. That's 813-239-9663. And the question is, which RCA A&R/producer produced Elvis's first record when he switched from Sun to RCA.
That's right.
All right. So give us a call, 813-239-9663. And while we're waiting for someone to call and give us that answer, mind you, there's two winners. Let's give them a little music.
All right, let's do it.
What song is this?
Oh, I fancy playing. Let's kind of break it down. Let's go traveling here. Let's play Georgia. Oh, no. In fact, you know, we won't do that. I'll do another one. I think I played that on the show earlier. I'll do Polka Dots and Moonbeams. Thank you.
You're listening to WMNF 88.5's Live Music Showcase with Richard Smith playing on that lovely guitar.
Oh, thank you very much.
Real quick, I just want to give a special thanks to everyone who helps make this show possible.
Yeah.
Our sound mixer today is Bill Dudley. Thank you, Bill. Our video crew is Bob Hoke, Richard Stone, Marcy Connors, and Tom Connors. Our producers are Steve Arduengo and Mildred Montos. Hey, wait, that's me. But today, I'm your host, Millie, and if you want more info on me, you can find me on Instagram, and that's Millie Vision, Millie with a Y, Vision with an S. And of course, thank you to this lovely team. We're able to put out this show for you every week, Friday from 2 to 3 p.m. And we are also live on Facebook.
Excellent.
Yes. So if you're listening on the radio right now, it's all great and dandy, but if you can get a hand on a computer or even on your mobile device, go to facebook.com/LMSWMNF and you can actually see this show live on Facebook live. We love hearing your comments. We love hearing from you. So definitely comment on there. And of course, I would like to say how other ways you can enjoy some Richard Smith. And you have a bunch of shows coming up. I was looking at your website.
Why? What better place to be in January than Florida?
Oh, of course.
This is it. I spend as much time as I can, you know, before I wear out my welcome.
There you
That's
go.
That's kind of how it is, you know, just play wherever you can. But yeah, a whole bunch of stuff.
Well, what your hometown is actually in Nashville, correct?
That is, yeah, actually just north of Nashville in Goodlettsville, about 20 minutes north. But yeah, Music City, USA is Nashville, and that's where I spend about 30% of my time. The rest
Pretty
of
much.
I'm on the road. You know?
Yeah, and I did notice that. You've got a show almost like every single day on your website.
Hey, man.
And,
it's the only way to do it.
Yeah. Like, I mean, I think that's the best
that
way.
Is?
Why?
Because I'm my own agent. That's why.
Ah. So you think nobody else would do it just as good as you?
No.
You know, I
no
probably
one
agree.
Cares about me as much as me.
That's definitely a good way to see it. Definitely. Well, you've got a show coming up in Tampa, and that's January 2 first. That's tomorrow.
Tomorrow, January. Yeah. That's Seth and that's Beef O'Brady's.
Beef O'Brady's in Tampa, and then on the 22nd, you're at the Painted Fish Gallery in Dunedin.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah. The 23rd, you're at the Lancaster Stanhope House in Sarasota.
But I guess so, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. That's you almost forgot that show.
I didn't forget it. I just have to check by the date. I used to know all my dates, but now...
It's a lot of dates to remember, I'll be honest.
But playing for Gloria Holloway, and she set me up. Thank you so much to Gloria for setting me up here with you guys.
Yes.
That's Wednesday the 25th.
Yes, I see that. Wednesday the 25th, it's the house concert. If any of you have checked out any of Gloria's wonderful house concerts, you do such an amazing job.
She is a darling.
Yes,
she really is.
She really is. And I think she's got some space available.
I hope so, yeah.
We've
got, and she's asked us to broadcast her number and email.
If she's okay with that, lucky for you listeners out there, I'm about to do that.
Right.
Send her an email. That's gshello@tampabay.rr.com. And I could have sworn I had the phone number on here, and I guess it did not print. Oh, here we go. And that was, her phone number is 813-837-6572.
That's it. Okay. Gloria Holloway.
Gloria Holloway. She puts on these great shows. Every month, she brings out a house concert that she puts together, and you definitely will enjoy it. And of course, January 25th, mark the date on your calendar. You'll get some more Richard Smith.
Oh, yes. That's right. You'll have had enough of me by the time.
Oh, you can never have enough finger-plucking style music.
Well, and
I mean, especially because your music is so diverse. And not only are you doing, you know, more relaxed and kind of country style, you're also doing a little bit of gypsy jazz and just...
I'll do some of that. Yeah, usually when I've got the band, you know, we've got the Hot Club in Nashville. That's a lot of fun. That's more of a jam band, you know, and it's so much fun just to pass around solos with the other guitar player and fiddle player. My good friends Pat Bergeson on guitar and harmonica, and my buddy Aaron Till on the fiddle, and sometimes Stuart Duncan on fiddle. Great Nashville session legend. So,
I saw some photos on your website of you and the band, and you guys look like you have a great time.
Oh, it's great fun. I love it. That's why I'm a musician.
There you go. Hey, I mean, if you're not enjoying it, why do it?
Well, exactly. Yeah.
There's
a lot easier ways to make a living.
To make a living than you have to have heart to do this.
You do. You have to want it so badly that you don't want to do anything else.
Yes.
And that's it.
That is true. You know what? Between 2 and 3, people are having that like, oh my God, I'm zonking out. You know, I just had lunch a little earlier. I'd love to hear something gypsy jazz, just like you said. Maybe you can throw a little something upbeat for us.
I'll do something upbeat. It wouldn't be so much gypsy jazz because I don't have my rhythm section.
Well,
but let me do this one. This is from a 1938 movie. It's called The Girlfriend of the Whirling Dervish. Here we go. pick a tempo. Here we go.
Listening to WMNF 88.5's Live Music Showcase, the show that plays music you didn't know you wanted to hear. And what you are listening to is a little bit of some Richard Smith, our British guitar virtuoso on the show today. Thank you, Richard, so much for being here.
Thanks so much, Millie. I appreciate it. Thanks for
I'm having a great time. That definitely woke me up. I don't know if you guys were up and dancing.
Well, that was it. See, there was no more coffee in the pot, so I had to do that one.
Yeah, that's terrible. We definitely need that coffee.
I know. I made it. I made it myself this morning when I was here earlier.
Really? Oh, there you go.
But you guys ran out. It's all right.
Well, here we go. I do want to remind everybody, the first person to make an $80 donation or more will get a pair of tickets to Tommy Emmanuel's It's Never Too Late Tour, February 16th, with special guest Andy McKee at the Capitol Theater. Call Steve. He's waiting for your call. That's 813-239-9663. And we're still waiting for a winner. We've gotten some calls, but not quite the right answer
yet.
We
haven't got the right answer.
No, which I'm very surprised. Ooh. So I'm going to ask that question one more time. And remember, if you call and answer correctly, you get your pick of either Richard Smith's Slim Pickin' autograph CD or his Requests album. So one or the other, give us a call, 813-239-9663. And the question was, which RCA A&R producer, which RCA A&R slash producer?
Let's make it easier. A&R slash producer slash guitar player.
Okay, slash guitar player. This guy plays guitar too. Produced Elvis's, you know, the king. produced Elvis's first record on RCA after switching from Sun. Okay, call, give us the name, and you get to pick an album. We want to find out who actually gets that right. I love the enthusiasm. You guys are definitely calling. You just got to get that answer right. And since we're already kind of on an up note, I think it's a perfect time for a quick lightning round. So I'm going to ask you some questions.
All right.
If you don't know the answer, which of course there's no wrong answers here.
Okay.
If you don't know the answer, you can say pass, and I'll move on to the next one real quick. And once we're done with this, we'll do another song.
Alrighty.
Okay, ready? Here we go. Sunrise or sunsets?
Sunsets.
Sunsets. Do you like spicy foods, and which one's your favorite if you do?
Ooh, you know, not too spicy, but it's Indian.
Indian. Well, you're from England.
I know, right? So I gotta love Indian food.
Exactly. Here you go. Something or someone you miss the most from your childhood?
Ooh, someone I miss the most from...
It could be an item or it can be a person.
You know, I'll have to think about that one.
I'll come right back to you. Do you write things down or do you make a mental note?
I'll make a mental note.
Is it always reliable?
No.
What's your favorite part of the human face?
Eyes.
Why?
Because those are the bits that you look at.
I like that. What's your middle name?
I've got two.
Really?
William and Gerard.
William Gerard. So it's Richard William Gerard Smith.
It is. I'm not sure where the William came from, but Gerard was after my grandfather. He was Walter Guy Gerard Jordan, and nice. That was on my mum's side.
Wow. Well, I'm going to go back. Something or someone you miss from your childhood?
From my childhood, I guess my grandparents. Or my grandparents, yeah.
And what advice would you give to your childhood self if you can travel back in time?
Don't eat any sugar.
I like that. And with that, let's go to another song.
All right, let's try it. Let's go traveling again. Is that where we're going?
Kind of in Spain. Mediterranean.
We'll try. Here we go. It's a little Spanish dance tune.
To WMNF 88.5's Live Music Showcase, and I am loving Richard Smith right now.
Oh, well, thank you. I appreciate it. Well, thanks.
This is so much fun. Thank you so much, everyone, for listening and for calling us and trying to answer that question, and I can't believe we're getting all these answers and no correct answer.
Nobody.
No correct answer quite. Is the question too hard? You know, let us know.
I'll give you another question. I'll think of another question.
We'll think of another question, but I think you guys can get this. I mean, we have a beautiful thing called the internet.
I know, that's the thing, isn't it? It's like, you know.
I know, it's the world of information.
All right, same guy. The same answer. Who played on Heartbreak Hotel, produced and played guitar on Heartbreak Hotel?
Okay, you guys just got a hint.
It's the same. Who produced and played guitar on Elvis Presley's Heartbreak Hotel on RCA?
All right, guys, that you got it. That's 813-239-9663. And while we're at it, just to let you guys know, if you just want to leave a comment and say how much you're loving the show and what you love hearing, you can always send us a text at 813-433-0885 or shoot us an email at dj@wmnf.org. And if you're an up-and-coming artist or touring artist who's going to be in town, let us know. We might have a spot for you. Just email us your EPK at livemusic@wmnf.org. And once again, if you're checking out the show on the radio, you can also check us on Facebook Live right now because we are live. That's facebook.com/LMSWMNF. And you can also catch our archive shows on YouTube. Just search WMNF 885 FM and subscribe so you know when these shows do come up. And we do have some other finger style artists that we've actually recently had. Sean Hopper, I don't know if you're familiar with him, but he was just on the show doing some lovely finger style guitar. So that's been the mood lately. Good. I'm loving it.
That's it.
And please call, get those CDs. Those have been out for a while, but I hear that you're actually working on a new album.
You know, I've got one that's pretty much it's in the bag. It just needs artwork and stuff. It's been mastered, so that'll be out soon. I've already started work on a new collaborative project where I'm going to be doing duets and collaborations with various people in town.
Well, if you need a singer, let me know.
I'll bear you in mind.
No, definitely. Oh, do you have a name for that album?
The new one is going to be called Old School. It's old school finger picking guitar. That's what it is, and it's all solo guitar, apart from the last bonus track, which is myself with a small rhythm section.
Ooh, I like it. So is it fully produced or just guitar acoustic album?
It's this guitar, pretty much.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I'm excited to hear
just
that.
Solo guitar, but the next one will be bands and duets and all kinds of stuff.
Cool. And this one that you're coming out with right now is in about 6 weeks.
Something like that.
And you'll make like a big release on your website.
That'll be it.
And that's RichardSmithMusic.com.
It is.
So make sure you bookmark that on your phones and on your computer so that you don't miss that. And are you recording everything at your studio?
I am. I've got the studio there. If you check it out, it's TuneSmith Studios up there in Goodlettsville. And it's fun. You know, I've got a good sized studio. I've got three separation booths, a main room, a control room. It's like it's a good studio.
And I hear you record, and of course, all kinds of music there, from classical, finger picking, country, bluegrass, blues, jazz.
Yeah, I have. I've done all kinds of stuff. Who's in Nashville who is willing to work with me and wants to, I'm good with that.
Do you sit in as a session musician on any of your...
About half of the time, I sit in and play, and sometimes I'm just behind the desk, and it's just a break from the road. It's a lot of fun, and I love working with other people. The solo thing, when you're playing on the road, it gets kind of lonely and you're just on your own. But when you're in the studio with other people, you know, you're working with your friends, great players. It's always great to have virtuoso players in who give their ingredient to the work out to the record that you're working on.
It's that collaborative energy that you get.
I love it. Yeah, there's nothing like it. It's great.
Love it. I am also gonna love hearing some more music. We got another song for us.
Let me see. What should I do? I know what I'll do. Let me do a little Fats Waller. This is the bonus track that I actually play with a band, but I'll do this one for you solo. How I do it solo. Let me see. Pick a tempo here. Somewhere, gotta shine my shoes, gotta slick my hair, gotta find myself a boutonniere. Lulu's back in town. You can tell all my pets, all my Harlem coquettes, Mr. Otis regrets he won't be around.
you could tell the mailman not to call. I won't be coming home until the fall. Then again, I may not come back home at all. Lulu's back in town. Regrets, he won't be around. You could tell the mailman not to call. I won't be coming home until the fall. Then again, I may not come back home at all. Lulu's back in town. Lulu's back in town.
Support for WMNF comes from our members and Happy Feet Plus, known for Birkenstocks, sandals, and Kenho, the Japanese massage sandals that practice the science of healing with acupressure and reflexology, online at happyfeet.com. And, of course, what you're listening to right now is Richard Smith. For more information on him, go to richardsmithmusic.com. And I want to take another moment to thank everybody who helps make this show possible. Once again, our sound mixer is Bill Dudley. Thank you, Bill, for mixing it up for us today. It's sounding wonderful. Our wonderful video crew who's making this Facebook Live happen, and, of course, YouTube for the archives. We've got Bob Hoke, Richard Stone, Marcy Connors, Tom Connors. Our producers are Steve Arduengo and Mildred Matos. Hey, wait, that's me. I'm Millie, your host for today, and you can find more info on me on Instagram. That's MillieVision, Millie with a Y, Vision with an S. And I want to give a special shout out to Mark Perfetti. He's another part of our crew who's just not here with us today. We miss you, Mark, and we will see you next week. All right? Hope you're feeling better. And I definitely want to see, well, let me take a moment here. I love your music.
Well, thank you.
You are obviously an amazing guitar player. And I wish I can play like you. Let me go there. but I do see you have something called Lick. What's it called?
Oh, Lickipedia.
Lickipedia. Do you actually teach people through there how to play some of these things?
That's something I did for a while. I haven't done it for a while. There's a few licks on this. It's part of the website. It's part of the YouTube channel. But yeah, if you want to learn some licks, I'll explain and break down some. I do have a DVD, a teaching DVD, which actually explains how to thumb pick. So anyone who's out there who is a guitar player, and they may strum a little or finger pick a little, that the Mastering Thumb Picking DVD kind of gives the it gives the lesson about laying down this, kind of like the left hand of a stride or ragtime piano player. And that's your band right there. Then you could add the melody like this. You've got the melody and the rhythm going at the same time, and the Mastering Thumb Picking DVD does that. Lickipedia's other licks and various things. But yeah, I do quite a lot of teaching. There's a couple of camps I'll be doing this summer out west.
I did notice that January 31st you're doing Troll Music in Venice.
Yes, that's right, down there in Venice. Yeah, just south of Sarasota. Yeah,
and that's a workshop that's going to be a part of that.
Yes, there's a workshop and a concert there.
And what kind of workshop are you doing there?
It's general workshop. I want to get people's thumbs moving. That's the most important thing, is to make sure whose thumb is working and whose thumbs are not working. And the idea is to get that going, because a lot of the time when people add the melody, their thumb stops working properly. And that's the most important thing, is to show people how to develop that skill. And I'll explain that when I'm down there.
There you go, guys. If you want to check out the workshop, that's January 31st, Troll Music in Venice. That has a workshop. And don't forget the house concert January 25th. That would be over in Tampa. Contact Gloria Holloway, and that's gshello@tampabayrr.com, or give her a call at 813-837-6572 if you want to check out that house concert. And I know you just can't wait, and you got to see him now. Tomorrow, he's got a show over at the Beef O'Brady's in Tampa.
I do.
So check him out there. And he's got dates all over Florida through all, the rest of January and a good portion of February. All that's on his website.
It's all there.
It's all right there. And it's richardsmithmusic.com.
It is indeed.
Awesome. You know what? I'd love to hear another song.
What do you want to hear? A slow one or a fast one? Or,
you know what? You've been playing some Jerry Reed, and I was thinking... What I remember from Jerry Reed is Eastbound and Down.
Well, there was that, you know.
That's from Smokey and the Bandit.
I don't have the voice for that one. I can't pull it off. But I can do some more Jerry Reed if you like.
Yeah, sure. Or you know, When You're Hot, You're Hot. That's
when you're
another
hot,
one.
I used to. You know. Let me see. I'll go down to my drop D here. I'll play a favorite Jerry Reed. I'll do you another thumb picking tune here, Jerry Reed tune. This one's called Strutting. Strutting or strutting. Here we go.
Listening to WMNF 88.5's Live Music Showcase, the show that plays music you didn't know you wanted to hear. And you know, I heard a little something at the beginning of this song, kind of made me think of Putting on the Ritz.
Oh, you did?
There's a similarity in some of the notes there.
There's a little bit, there's a little bit of that going on. I didn't even think about it in that way, but yes, yeah. That's right.
You know, I say let's do a back-to-back.
That's right. It's exactly, yeah.
So I caught that.
You got it. Well, you've got an ear. There we go.
Well, let's do another song.
All righty. Yeah. Let me do something English. I guess I better.
You're listening to WMNF 88.5's live music showcase, homegrown, handpicked music, and news. And of course, live music showcase every Friday from 2 to 3 p.m. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm your host, Millie. Thank you to Bill Dudley, our sound mixer, Bob Hoke, Richard Stone, Marcy Connors, Tom Connors, our video crew, our producer, Steve Arduengo, who's been taking your calls this lovely afternoon. And thank you so much, Richard.
Oh.
For joining us
thank
today.
You. And thank you so much for
having
me.
It's really made my day.
Oh, well, me too.
And thanks, I hope so our listeners feel the same way. And if you love the show, please call, text, email. We love hearing from you. We love hearing your feedback on what you think about the show. That's 813-239-9663. You can text us at 813-433-0885 or shoot us an email at dj@wmnf.org. And of course, if you're an upcoming artist or a touring artist and you'd like an opportunity to share your craft with the world, give us a shoot us your EPK at livemusic@wmnf.org, and Steve will take a look at that and see if we've got a spot.
That's
great. So once again, thank you, Richard. If you want more information on Richard Smith, check him out. That's richardsmithmusic.com. And I just got a text message. We're just going to go in real quick. Thank you for John Carmack and Francisco Tarantino. Congratulations. They're taking away the two CDs.
Did they get the answer right?
They'd get the answer, but we're running out of time. So I would actually, instead of giving you guys the answer, you're gonna have to just look it up.
All right.
I want to hear one song. Let's take it out on some
music.
Let's
take it out. I'll tell you what, I'll see how Sweet Georgia Brown goes. Here we go.
Ooh, let's do it.